Going fast as I can.
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
You've caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables? I gotta fix up old Wanda. Soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. What do you say? Great! All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish. If a droid can do it, I'm...
Any news on my 6-6 layer cake? I haven't seen one layer since I...
Where's my shot of club sandwich? My pocket meter runs out in 5 minutes. Looks delicious. Hey, this isn't Jawa juice. This isn't even juice.
Can you go get my photon fizzle? It's bright green. You can't miss it.
At this point, it would have been quicker to fly to Naboo and cook my own Nuna drumstick. Wow, let me add it.
My Jawa juice, thanks.
That's it. Thanks a lot.
Better late than never.
Did everyone get their orders? Great! I really owe you one. And so does Wanda. Took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back bussing tables in no time. Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right back.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no, it's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4, I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives, see if we can find out more about him.
Trip. Thanks for riding with us. Enjoy your visit to the Federal District.
According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
But Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why?
I overheard some of the Masters say that if you arrange the busts into a certain order, it'll unlock something in this room. Apparently, the order is linked with an old trial the Masters took part in. Maybe the Archiver remembers.
What do you think you're doing?
You need to get across the planet? I can get through it. Enjoy your trip.
I've received enough eggs since the last.
Yes, this should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet.
Master Jedi, I've been expecting you. Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with a million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes, a clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Sifo Dyas. But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration. This is Jango's room. Would you like to meet him? Jango, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for. No! If our suspicions are correct, He'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad. Mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go. Force reflexes have their advantages on. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow them.
Hang on, son. We'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. He's around here somewhere.
Thank you.
Your move.
This won't be much of a fight.
Seismic charge! Brace! Homing missiles. Splendid. Cozy. Let's not make a habit of this, shall we?
Get out of here!
You're trying my patience. Can't shake me that easily, bounty hunter. I'm not here to play silly games. Found you.
This is a waste of my talent.
Anakin would be loving this.
Don't come any closer.
This is how you want to play. Fine. Hiding, Django. Who hired you? You're around here somewhere. Now.
Why don't you just give up?
Jettison the spare parts. There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Anakin! Help me!
Mom, no!
Ah!
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me. I haven't seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point. You just need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe.
Over here!
Whatever it is you use for legs.
Keep your hands off my merchandise, unless you plan on paying for it. Annie? Little Annie? You sure sprouted, eh? And the Jedi? What do you know?
My mother, where is she?
Shmi? I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business, eh?
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
service. We'll get you where you need to be, or as legally close as we can get you. Safe travels, friend. Yep, this is the Tatooine Desert. What gave it away? Was it all the sand? Probably was, right?
What a mess! This sand really does get everywhere.
3PO?
The Maker! Oh, Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars. Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Where are you going? To find my mother.
You may not like what you find out there, kid.
I don't care. I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin, I really do think you should...
Come on, 3PO. You're coming with me.
Oh, dear.
Sense something. This way. My mother is here. Somewhere. Mom? Why couldn't I save her?
Anakin, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin. Stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
Padme, you heard Master Windu. He gave me strict orders to stay here.
He gave you strict orders to protect me. Now...
This place looks dangerous. You know, it is not too late to go back to the farm.
That steam over there, could that be the factory?
Down there, are we?
Unless you'd rather try the front door. Now come on. Obi-Wan is down there somewhere. I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiation.
These conveyor belts will surely lead us to safety.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
With pleasure.
Thank you.
Great timing, you two. Can you start up those power cells?
Systems like this. Come on, Artem. We must find another way to charge those power cells.
Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet.
Thank you.
online from over here.
Thank you.
I'm serious now. Where is your manager? Is he on break? Doctor, shut down.
Any chance you could save me? There isn't much to do in here.
see anything? Can you shut it down?
Missile propose emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
As my first act with this new authority, I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.
Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.